We're going to teach you how to make balloon maracas. You're going to need a balloon,
a funnel, and some dry rice.
And a knife if you need to.
In case it gets clogged. You put this on the balloon. You pour some in a little at a time. And if it gets clogged, just stab it with the knife.
Make sure you don't puncture the balloon.
Yeah.
There's something wrong with this one. Nice.
Oh, dang. It's falling off. Okay. Then you pour some more in. Okay. You take it off, blow it up. And tie it off.
And that's it.